Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna create this look right here. So you can wear this look on Navratri. So it's like a Navratri makeup tutorial. So if you want to know how I created this look, then please keep on watching. So before starting this video, don't forget to hit on that subscribe button, and beside the subscribe button there's a bell icon. So do hit on that bell icon as well so that you will never miss out any of my video. So now let's get started with the video. So I'm using this Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer. I'm just gonna apply it all over my face. And then I'm taking this Krylon corrector. This is in the shade 303. And it's like a yellow orange color corrector. So I'm just applying it under my eyes. And then I'm taking this Wet n Wild foundation. And I'm just gonna dot it all over my face first, and then with a kabuki brush just blending it all in. Then I'm taking this Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer and LA Girl Pro Concealer. The LA Girl one is a bit dark, so I'm just mixing that both the shade. So I'm applying it under my eyes, and then I'm going in with the Maybelline Concealer, and then just applying it on my eyelid, bridge of my nose, forehead, cupid's bow and chin, and then just gonna blend it all in. Then I'm taking this Wet n Wild contouring palette and I'm gonna take that banana shade and just gonna bake under my eyes. Then for my brows, I'm taking this Music Flower gel eyeliner. This is in the shade brown and just gonna fill in my brows using this. Then I'm taking this L'Oreal Matte Magic Compact. So first I'm just dusting off the baking and then gonna set my face with that compact. Then I'm taking this Blue Heaven Makeup Fixer and just gonna spritz it all over my face so that all the extra powder goes away. Then I'm again taking the same Wet n Wild palette and just taking that contour shade and just gonna contour my cheekbone, jawline and also my nose. Then I'm taking this Me Now cheek makeup palette and taking that to blush shade and just gonna apply it on my cheeks. Then for the highlighter, I'm taking this Makeup Revolution Pro Illuminator. I'm just gonna apply it on my cheekbone, bridge of my nose, cupid's bow. Then I'm taking this palette from AliExpress. It's an eyeshadow palette. I'm taking that dark, light brown shade. I'm just gonna apply it on my crease. I'm just gonna apply it slightly above my crease. And then I'm taking that dark brown shade and just applying it on my outer corners and little bit in my crease as well. Then taking that copper shade, I'm just gonna apply it all over my eyelid. So I wanted more pigmentation, so I went in with my finger and then just blending it all in. Then I'm taking this Take Worky eyeliner and this is in the shade copper and just gonna draw a normal eyeliner. Then I'm taking this Music Flower gel eyeliner in the shade black and I'm applying it very close to my lash line. Then I'm taking that dark brown shade and just gonna apply it on my lower lashes. Then I'm taking this plump kajal and just gonna apply it on my waterline. Then for my highlighter, inner corner highlighter, I'm using the same highlighter and also on my brow bone. Then for my lipstick, I'm using this Blue Heaven Splash lipstick. This is in the shade 310. Then I'm using this Blue Heaven makeup fixer and just gonna spritz it all over my face. Then I totally forgot to apply the mascara, so I'm using the Maybelline Push Up Drama mascara onto my upper lashes and also on my lower lashes. And that black spot is the mascara. I will clean it later on, so don't worry of that. And that's it with the video, guys. I hope you really liked this video. If you did like this video, then please hit that like button. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. And beside the subscribe button, there's a bell icon. So don't forget to hit that bell icon as well, so that you will never miss out any of my videos.